Oh, we've arrived. Okay, let's go in and hope that we're not going to be backstabbed.
Go, go, go.
Oh, what is this? What is this going? Hopefully she's not behind the door.
Hello again, Commander Shepard. I owe you a debt of gratitude. With my former partners dead, this syndicate is now mine. I could not have done it without you.
Okay. Now we're going to take it seriously. Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Mass Effect. I'm sorry the last episode was so short, but... well, duty is duty, and there may be more duty to come, so expect another random message, just in case. I'm not done yet.
I killed them because they deserve it. Now I'm placing you under arrest.
Surely you don't think that necessary. Under my leadership, this organization will restrict itself to gambling and smuggling illegal technologies. These crimes are hardly worth your time. If you... press the issue, my assistants are very well equipped to deal with you.
No! You're under arrest.
So am I, ma'am. If you won't come peacefully, I'll have no choice.
A pity. Neutralize the specter!
Alright, you... what is this?
Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Huh? Can I just walk through it? No. Wait. No.
Go, go, go!
Does one of you have some special ability? Maybe I just shoot it, I guess. I don't know. Yes, that is exactly what I do. LOL! Okay, I thought Rex was dead for a minute, but he was just knocked over.
Enemy is everywhere!
That's a pretty beefed up guy right there. Everybody just stay calm. Belly shield keeping her alive.
Go, go, go!
Oh, you fuck. Alright, come on, who wants some? I warned ya! I frickin' warned ya! But you didn't listen. Did I just hear a Krogan? Fuck, I did.
I've lost shields!
Alright, thank freaking God. Ah, shit. Thank God, right? That assassination will stay equipped until you fire. Knock him down. Alright. Looks like we're just gonna have to go frickin' all in. Get down. Helena Blake lies on the floor, bleeding from her wounds. She looks at you and Rye, or with a wry, respectful smile, and opens her mouth to speak, but only blood comes out. A moment later, she's gone. Your work here is done. A pity indeed. That didn't have to happen. I could have said walk away. Unfortunately, guys, I couldn't do that. I don't have a high enough charm level, apparently. But what can you do, right? What can you do? some Omni-Gel, that's what you can do. Okay, so onwards. So that should be, yeah, that's that quest finished, right? Their mission? Yep. I think. Yeah, hostile takeover. Good, 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 good. Let's loot the place, get the hell out, get off this planet, and I think we'll go back and explore that other place. And then see if there's anything, or see what's next to do on the assignment list. Do we have any levels? Oh, wow, we do. Holy shit. Apparently I haven't been paying attention. Oh, I've got a new charm level. What the fuck? Oh, are you kidding me? What happens if that's all I needed? That is what I call dumb. Oh, that really sucks, dude. I would have wished that I could tell her to walk away. Oh well. Put a point into charm. And I think we're just gonna go... Things happen as they happen. Things happen for a reason, so. Oh, what the hell is this? Are those quasar machines? Hard decryption. Fuck. Okay. We can do this. Just fucking go in. Every time I prepare for it, we always lose. How about if we don't prepare? Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Okay. Man, why does that always stress me out so much? Like, it's like all my freaking muscles tense up, and then when it's done, my heart's just like, ugh. Like, dude. Okay, well, we did it. Is that a door over there? No, the light's not on. Okay. Can't go in that door. Thing I thought was an elevator at first. Alright, our work here is done. Welcome back, Commander. Okay, and... okay, all of these are collectibles. Oh, wait! Oh, shit, look at that! We got the Solarian ID tags finished. Nice! Okay, cool beans. We're almost done with rare earths. That's cool. Alright, yeah, we got this one a while ago as well. I think maybe this should be the one that we'll do. We still got the strange transmission. And unusual readings. Well, we'll worry about that here in a minute. We gotta go back to the Ming Cluster and explore that region of space. And I would say we'll go and explore these areas, but we'll do that when we come to do that particular story mission. Hades Gamma. Wait a minute, we did all this, right? I just want to double check quick. Mm-hmm, yeah, okay. Dude, would you go to the right freaking system? Where the fuck were we going? Here we go. Okay. The Worthington? What? Shit, that must be... We must be in a quest location, a mission location. It's only three planets. Well, let's check the asteroid belt. Scanning. Scans came up with nothing. A Dalian recovered. Scanning reveals... Hell yes. Surface is scorching hot, yet it looks blue. Well, maybe it's blue flames. Light metal. Well, frick. Okay, the SM... Okay, I want... Hold on a minute. I would like to just quickly check. To see what quest that is. Is it the Privateer's one? No, that's the Strena system, right? Yeah. It's a strange transmission. The Hawken Eta Cluster. No, unusual readings. Hydra system. Wait a minute. What fucking quest am I doing? The Horsehead Nebula. Yeah, what is this place? It's not tied to any of my missions. Is it? It's not tied to one of these, no? Because we're not in Ferris or Navaria. I guess it's time to see what the fuck it is. I didn't save. Maybe I should do that first. Let's check our stuff. Assault rifles. We have the Tsunamis, Phonemic 5, Banshee 5. Yeah. Oh, this stuff's gonna be better. Raptor 5. I like mine right now. Alright, shotguns. Don't care. Pistols, really don't care. A sniper rifle. Let's see this. Okay, we've got the Naginata 5. Any new grenade mods? Incendiary 3. No, I'll keep Incendiary on. How about armors? Heavy armor, heavy armor. Ooh, the Ursa 5. Gotta act like a bear. I wonder what it looks like. Oh, hey, that's not bad looking. I like that. I like the white. White and black. It's a good color. Whole bunch of medium armor. Fuck it. Oh, what do we got here? Scorpion. Oh, okay. Cool beans. 376,000 credits? You what, mate? You fuck, you having a laugh? What the fuck? Okay. That's a thing. Well, maybe we should go out and clean out our frickin' inventory, because we've been... Whoops. You might be wondering, when the hell are we going to do one of our story missions? Soon. Very, very soon. But chances are, I'll be heading to Pinnacle Station first. Alright, Tali. We have got to give you an a pistol. Get this stinger. No, I think you've got what you've got is pretty good. No new omni tools. How about armor? No new armor for you. All right, and Rex, shotguns, you. Got nothing new there, and for armor, the Phoenix 5. Yeah, it's better than what you got. Take it. Oh, now he's a medic. That's great. Oh, I like the idea of Warlord. That just sounds badass. Hold on, I want to put Warlord on because that actually looks very, very good. No, wait, what is this Titan 5? Oh, that's, yeah, okay. I was like, wait a minute, that's just better. Warlord has way better shields, but no tech biotic protection, but I want to see what it looks like. Yep, he's going to stick with Warlord, fuck it. It's visually enticing. Okie day. Now, we get to go through our list of garbage again. First of all, we're going to take our pistols and every frickin' one of these damn things. Or no, excuse me. We're gonna go... Wait. Every frickin' one of our grenade mods. Okay, and then as for armor, we'll hold on to most of those. Alright, here we go.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Get the fuck out of my ass! Okay, what do we have here? Shit, that's what we've got. Okay, heavy armor for Krogan, Survivor 1. Except. Heavy armor for a Krogan, except. Assault rifle, except. Shotgun, except. Except. Alright, let me go check on this Turian armor quick. Oh shit, I didn't frickin' equip Liara with some. Oh, you twat. Every frickin' time I do that, I always forget. Alright, he looks like a medic as well right now, so. Yeah, and we got something far better. Predator 5. Now that is what I'm frickin' talking about, man. Hell yeah. Hell yeah!
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Good. Another whole episode of inventory management. Wait, I have some heavy armors. Or no, that... Oh, I almost freaking went and bought shit again. I gotta find the Turian. There we go. Except. Okay, now we get to look through all our upgrades. Yay! Rail extension. No. Shield bypass. Didn't I already have a freaking stabilizer? That's a biotic amp. I'll hang on to these. Level 5 detection. I imagine one of these will be handy to hang on to just in case. As you can see, I'm trying to hold on to like one of each of the ones that I find to be like, see these one, that one's pretty good right there. I'll hang on to that. Oh wow. Hold on a minute. Polly, I've got a new upgrade for you. Holy fucking shit, that's awesome. Alright, there you go.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Alright, armor piercing. These grounds, we're going to get rid of those. In fact, we're going to get rid of all of ours of those. Shield regenerator, toxic field. I want to hang on to those. I like both. Biotic amps, I'll hang on to those. Armor upgrade, yeah, good. Energized weave is good. Kinetic buffer, that's... fuck it. Stabilizer, medical interface. No. 100 shields. Shield module, okay. Tungsten rounds. We've got some of those up here, right? I thought we did. Maybe not. Alright, good. I think that's good enough for right now. Let's see if he's got anything...
Looking for supplies?
Actually, like, really badass.
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Not really. Okay, we should be done with inventory management. So now it's off to this ship, I guess, that's just floating around in space, as they do. But I'm not going to freaking accidentally die or some crap after all of that inventory management. Man, would that be a freaking nightmare. Oh, it's a fucked up ship. Yeah, it's another one of these ships that we were on earlier. The ship appears to be in a shutdown state. The main thrusters are cold, and it is adrift off the orbit of that place. Let's go see what the hell's going on.
Empty.
Most of the systems are shut down. It's just running on basic life support.
Is Something's gonna frickin' jump out and scare the fuck out of me. It's like Alien.
Hear that? We're not alone.
I don't hear anything.
That was no accident. The whole place could be a trap.
Alright. There's like giant wheels here. Alright, watch out for the freaking explosives. I'm just getting rid of him at a distance so that we don't waltz right into him. Just checking around for anything that may be lootable. See, look at Rex. He looks so much better now. We got 3 points of interest here. Crew computer.
Jacob's gone. They say his brain isn't functioning anymore, and they want to shut off his machines. But Jacob's the only thing in the world that matters to me. I don't know how to help him, and it's tearing me up inside. I just feel so helpless, so damn angry. Dr. Smith gave me some meds to calm down, but I didn't take them. I can't. Not until I figure out a way to help Jacob. I won't give up on him. I won't!
Okay. That's the bridge to the right. I feel like we should go there last. Alright, I have just nearly fucked myself there. Oh god, there's a person here.
That machine's keeping him alive.
I'm not seeing any brain activity on the readouts. He's dead. This body is just an empty shell.
What?
Maybe we should shut the machine down. It's the merciful thing to do.
It's your decision, Shepard. But maybe we should wait until we know more about what's going on before we do anything.
This is probably Jacob here. Yeah, I'm not gonna frickin' shut the machine off just yet.
Jacob's not going to make it. His brain was deprived of oxygen for too long. There's nothing any of us can do for him now except let him die with dignity. It's what he would want. I'm more worried about Julia now. She's showing signs of severe depression. I gave her some meds that should help, but I better warn the captain.
Okay, so the other one was Julia's log, and this would be obviously like the doctor's log. Let's go see what the captain's going on, and why the fuck the ship is just screwed and trapped. Booby-trapped.
Jacob is showing no signs of brain activity. There's nothing more we can do for him. He wouldn't want to be kept alive by machines, so we're going to disconnect the life support. Dr. Smith is worried about Julia's reaction, though. She can't seem to let Jacob go. The stress is making her implants flare up, causing intense migraines. It'll probably be easier for everyone if we don't tell her until after we shut the life support down. Give her a chance to...
Julia, what are you doing here? Why are you...
What the hell? What? Oh, shit. We've got company. What the fuck, guys? Damn it, Julia, we're here to help.
Perimeter secured.
She went freaking nuts. I'm sorry, mate.
You did the right thing, Shepard.
I was hoping maybe there would be something we could have done. Maybe there was. Again, I don't know. This game seems pretty damn in-depth with its dialogue and choices. So for all I know, there could have been a way to resolve that. But it seemed like a trap to me. And that I guess the only thing that I felt was good enough doing was basically putting him to rest. Because it's... I don't know. It's just... He's dead, but he's not dead. It's one of those weird cases. Alright, so we have explored that area now. Now, wasn't there another system nearby? Where did we go? Not Pharos, not the Voyager Cluster, the Hades Gamma Cluster? No, we did everything in the Hades Gamma Cluster, right? Yeah. Well, I think we pretty much did in the Voyager cluster. Yeah, we went there. We went to Amazon, Columbia. Yeah, that's what opened up. The Armstrong Nebula, the Kelpner Verge, the Hakinita. Yeah, everything else here is pretty much all done. Okay. Should we do Pinnacle Station? I'm a little worried. Shit. Oh, this is where the Hydra system is. Pinnacle Station just happens to be within, in the Phoenix system. Yeah, oh, okay, we're in the Argos row. Okay, yeah, so the Hydra system, there's something here for quest-related. Deposit. Helium 3. Insignia. Chief Engineer Adams conducted further scans and discovered the remains of an ancient warhead marked with the... Yeah, the Parthia?
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Great.
The general distress call from the Sacred Angel Medical Transport. Critical system failure. Losing power. An emergency landing... Argos.
It's Captain Bannon.
Communications failing. Life support and emergency transponder. Won't last. Please hurry.
Just ask me to link it in the Discord.